In the remotest hills of the Himalayas, amidst the captivating beauty of the mountains, survival is often a struggle. Walking is not always a luxury. Pangs of pain can visit every moment. Innocent lives struggle to fight the inflicting diseases, where help does not come easy, and life threatens to become history.
People are having neglected problems, and like some malformations since birth, some burns, contractures, some injuries, and some these osteoarthritis, arthritis diseases, these infections, sometimes tuberculosis.
In the quagmire of such despair, one organization dares to give the suffering humans a hope and reason to smile. With conviction of faith as its armor, it cares and strives to cure.
We are located in a very remote part of Himachal Pradesh, where medical services are practically non-existent. Our hospital, that is a Kal Charitable Hospital, it is providing mainly medical services. That so maybe four times a year we hold these camps, and we advertise well all over the place, and people from as far away as maybe 300 kilometers, they travel here, get their surgeries done, and go back.
The patients are counseled by doctors with lot of love, personal touch and care. They are encouraged to fully share their problems, pain and suffering before the doctors.
जो भी खाना है सारा दिन ठंडा कर रहे हैं, ठीक है? और आप आपको दवा देंगे तीन दफा खानी है, सुबह दोपहर शाम को तीन दिन खानी है, ठीक है?
Today, mostly the cases which come here are psychogenic cases, neurotic cases, and today the case which is seated is a case of psychogenic headache. Is a really a very interesting case. She's a young girl of 18 years, and she has been having this tension headache for the last 1 year or so. Today we have covered about 35 cases. And almost tomorrow also will be the same number, because today we have a lot of rush of the patients.
With great aplomb and professionalism, the doctors perform many complicated surgeries during the periodic medical camps organized at the Akal Charitable Hospital, Baru Sahib.
She has got a breathing difficulty from the nose. The surgery which we are going to do is known as septorhinoplasty.
The Akal Charitable Hospital and the medical camps organized at Baru Sahib is another milestone and a feather in the cap of the Kalgidhar Society, which has taken many other similar initiatives in the service of the downtrodden and the needy. The driving force behind these initiatives is Baba Iqbal Singh, president of the Kalgidhar Society.
तो यहाँ ऋषियों मुनियों ने तप किया है, बड़े बड़े ऋषियों मुनियों ने किया, पहाड़ों ने किया है। सो मत सो के लोग तो कहते हैं यहाँ गुरु नानक देव जी भी आए हैं और फिर गुरु गोबिंद सिंह जी महाराज आए हैं, जहाँ नान में आए थे और महाराज राजनांद यहाँ ले आया उनको, क्योंकि अच्छा बन था। तो जब उनके चरण यहाँ पे पड़े, जिसको लोगों ने बड़ू कहना शुरू, बिग मैन हैज ब्लेस्ड बिग प्लेस। तो ये जगह इसलिए चुनी कि ये यहाँ ताप हुए थे, यहाँ स्पिरिचुअल वाइब्रेशन है, द एटमॉस्फेयर चार्ज स्पिरिचुअल वेव्स।
The unrelenting dedication and the selfless spirit towards seva pervades every doctor, the volunteers and the sevadars, which make the medical camps organized by the Akal Charitable Hospital a truly compassionate endeavor. Their service is truly humbling and spiritually inspiring. The people of the region affected by the thorn of several diseases are immensely benefiting from the medical support provided by the Kalkidhar Society. Those who believe that serving mankind is serving God may come forward to support this noble mission of the Kalkidhar Society.